You will recall that Nigeria Customs Service, acting on credible intelligence provided by our international partners, announced wildlife seizure worth over 22 billion with arrested suspect currently facing prosecution. In the course of further investigation to arrest other members of the criminal gang, we received another credible intelligence from same international partner, Wildlife Justice Commission, and swiftly deployed our intelligence operatives with the strike force as a SWAT team. This led to the interception of one Mercedes-Benz bus with registration number BGT256LG along Kudrat Abiola Way, Oregun, Ikeja, Lagos. Upon 100% examination, the bus was found to contain the following: 15 bags of pangolin scales. Those are the bags that I showed you earlier. And these pangolin scales came in different kgs. Upon where we have the ones of 60 kg, 35 kg, 54 kg, 64 kg, 66 kg, 58 kg, 50 kg, 73 kg, 91 kg, 61 kg, 64, 92, 89, 60, and 92.5 kg. The pangolin scales accumulated total weight has 1,009.5 kg.